Have a look through the different tabs, sir. Each one will allow you to manage a specific aspect of your strike group. On this screen, you can purchase upgrades for various aspects of the carrier, sir. If you wish, sir, you can give your aircraft carrier a name by which it will be remembered. In the demo, there is only one carrier class available to use, but in the full version of the game, you will unlock more of them as you progress and be able to truly customize your fleet to your liking. These are all the carrier upgrades available for purchase. Have a look through them. They are sure to come in handy, sir. The crew is the heart and soul of the aircraft carrier. In the full version of the game, you will be able to upgrade both your crew members and officers on this screen. The amount of crew slots on the ship can be upgraded here, sir. Doing so will increase the number of crew members on the carrier. In the full version of the game, you will also be able to upgrade your officers and increase their numbers. This is where your true power lies, sir. Or in this case, flies. These are the machines to be sent out into battle at your command. So do make sure they are well prepared. Here you can increase the amount of squadron slots available on your flight deck. This means that you will have more squadrons ready for orders at a given time. You can also upgrade each of your aircraft models, improving their efficiency in battle. There is strength in numbers, so even a powerful ship such as your aircraft carrier does not travel alone, sir. Here you can set up your naval escort. Similarly to ship upgrades, your escort has an effect on the strike group statistics, shown up here. You can upgrade your escort size here. It will let you add more vessels to your strike group, sir. This is a list of all the ships currently in your escort. Click on them to replace them with different ones. Each ship provides a different bonus, so do use your expertise, sir. We have reached the Coral Sea, Admiral. The last scouting report confirmed. The enemy invasion fleet progressing as expected. They will approach from here, here, or straight through this location. We can count on continuous support from land-based Australian scouts. Our recon has identified two harmless fleets in the area. No aircraft carriers were spotted. As a reminder, our main objective is to defend Port Moresby. Based on the CIC analysis, the optimal position to launch an airstrike against the invasion fleet is from Zone G7. The deck is where you will control...
Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck.
Yes, sir.
Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck.
On my way. Roger that. Yes, sir. On the double.
Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck.
Bomber squadron on the deck. Dive bomber squadron on the deck.
Ready, on our way. Awaiting orders.
Yes, sir.
Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck.
Sir, a member of your staff requires urgent medical aid. Have a DC team transport him to the infirmary.
Bomber squadron back to the hangar. Move the dive bomber squadron back to the hangar. Move the dive bomber squadron back to the hangar. Squadron on the deck.
Issue a fighter squadron on the deck.
Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck.
Full focus now. Time to work.
Start engine! Squadron on the deck.
Spot the deck. Prepare for recovery.
An objective has been completed, sir.
the flight deck and prepare for takeoff.
Admiral, the section below deck has malfunctioned. Send DC teams now.
Ready! Aye, aye!
Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Clear the flight deck. A plane is approaching landing.
Better get to it. On the double. Same old, same old.
Time to work. Stand by to recover aircraft. Spot the deck, prepare for launching. The torpedo bomber squadron back to the hangar. Issue a fighter squadron on the deck.
There is a fire below deck. Sir, damage control is needed.
On your command. On our way. Time to work. Awaiting orders. Yes, sir.
Sir, a member of your staff requires urgent medical aid. Have a DC team transport him to the infirmary.
The deck. Prepare for recovery.
Thank you.
Clear the flight deck and prepare for takeoff. Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Issue a torpedo bomber squadron on the deck. Fighter squadron back to the hangar. Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck. Start engine!
Objective has been completed, sir. Thank you. Sir, the task force is now in position, ready to storm the Solomon Islands. A transport ship carrying soldiers is headed to the deployment point, located over here, with an ETA within 48 hours. Our strike group has been tasked in destroying the enemy base along the shore. Clearing the coast before the platoon arrives would give them the upper hand. Transport is en route now. Allied ships are providing an escort along the course, but their numbers are low. It is highly advised we provide them with air support to deter any oncoming attacks. The platoon's safety is the highest priority. A couple of our aircraft squadrons have already made contact with the enemy in this area. They are headed to your carrier's location for retrieval right now. Reviewing their report should prove useful. Awaiting your command, sir.
Stand by to recover aircraft.
Focus now.
Spot the deck, prepare for launching. Respot the deck. Respot the deck.
Sir, a member of your staff requires urgent medical aid. Have a DC team transport him to the infirmary. Sir, a member of your staff requires urgent medical aid. Have a DC team transport to the infirmary.
Issue a dive bomber squadron on the deck.
Sir, a member of your staff requires urgent medical aid. Have a DC team transport him to the infirmary. There is a fire below deck. Sir, damage control is needed.
Awaiting orders. Yes, sir. On your command. Aye, aye. Ready. Yes, sir.